Hi, it's Scott here with Mighty Pouch. I want to show you our laptop caddy. This is the harness portion of it. The easiest way for you to put this on is going to be to pick it up by the back here and just flip it around, keeping the straps up front. Grab the back, the waist support, and pull it right around to where it's comfortable. You got your straps, you're ready to go. The next step is to get the actual laptop portion of the harness set up. And it's going to be a little overwhelming at first, but just walk through the steps here. There's important things I'm going to point out so you know which part of the laptop caddy goes where. We've made this super adjustable, so it's going to fit multiple laptop computers, and you don't have to worry about replacing it if you upgrade laptops down the road. Plus, the open areas that we allow here let the computer do its cooling, so it's not going to interfere with the cooling ports. So, couple things here. We've got these two buckles. These are the two that are going to go to the actual harness. So that's the bottom, the portion towards the user. And you'll also notice we've got a tag right here. We always keep that on the bottom right. That's the Mighty Pouch product tag there. So that's your bottom right. At that point, just lay out the harness. These ones here are going to go to the upper supports on the harness. And now we're ready for our laptop computer. So we're going to take our laptop and set it down. What I'm looking to do here is these supports that are going to come up to the harness here, they need to be as close to the back of the computer as we can, but we don't want to come up onto the monitor. So we want to be below that, just trying to get that low pulling point on the laptop. So take and slide over our little pockets. And you're just going to kind of go from corner to corner making adjustments. We've got these adjustable straps on the bottom. Just pull those together. You're looking for a tight fit. And we'll pull up our top ones here. Need to loosen this up just a little bit. Go over the corners. And just start pulling stuff together. So we're looking for real nice snug fit. The nice thing about the neoprene corners, they're actually going to stretch. You can see how this one's just stretching right here. That's what we're looking for. That's going to give that good secure hold that you need for your laptop. You want to make sure that these side straps stay on the sides. They don't go off around toward the front of the computer. And we've got an adjustment here. You can just adjust this one as needed. This one you shouldn't have to adjust more than your initial setup. What we're looking for is keeping these from going off to the side there. So I'm going to just keep tensioning here. And these bottom ones, pull those in. Sometimes if the tail's not out there enough, it gets really hard to grab, but you can just put the buckle together and make the adjustments. This strap we want pretty close to center. This is just a backup in case one of the other ones comes loose. It's going to help to keep your laptop in the harness. So that's it. At this point, we're ready to attach the harness. I find that it's easiest to work with the upper straps first. So I'm going to bring these down and clip them in. With all of the buckles, you've got the adjustability. You will notice on these upper straps that we've got this second buckle here. And what we're doing is we're giving you the ability to adjust it to get it where it's most comfortable for you. But we don't want this tail of webbing hanging around. So basically, once you get it adjusted, just slide it up there to tension that. And that's out of your way. So again, trying to keep this pull here as close to the back of the laptop as we can. If you get that out too far, the laptop could fall out, so you want it as back as far as you can. And we're looking for a snug fit. And you can see, you know, really secure here. At Mighty Pouch, we custom make all of our products, so if you have any special requests, you need something for your particular job, a pouch on the back, something, some Velcro so that you can attach wireless antennas, things like that. That's our specialty. We can customize any of these to fit your needs. Of course, if you have any questions as far as putting the harness on, just let us know. We're a phone call away. We'd be happy to help you. Thank you.